at this. It's a tiny version of Resorts World. That's awesome. I can't wait for this thing to finish.
Is the Ace of Vegas, the Ace of Vegas.
Hey there, spinners and sharks. Ace of Vegas here, and I hope you're doing well. So if you're like the vast majority of my audience, you're probably pretty excited about the grand opening of Resorts World Las Vegas. After all, it's the first brand spanking new hotel opening on the Las Vegas Strip this decade. And the features that they're threatening look pretty darn cool. What might not look so cool to all you guys is the price tag on even some of the basic rooms as the property prepares to open its doors at the end of a pandemic. Some of you may have been out of work for a while, others of you may be on a budget in the first place, and $200-something a night might be a bit pricey going in, regardless of who you are. And that's just normal days, let's not even get into the resort fee. But that being said, we did find a way to get you a bit of a deal if you're planning a trip soon. Here's how to get a discount at Resorts World Las Vegas before you stay. So there are basically two different ways you can get set up as a normal player. Number one is if you're invited from a different Resorts World casino, like Resorts World New York in my hometown. Of course, you'll have to be an established player there already, and that's likely only going to happen if you're already a local or if you have a host of the property. So let's look into the more likely scenario. Option two is to go straight to their website and sign up for a new Genting rewards card. You can actually pre-register online at rwlasvegas.com in advance. And there, you'll unlock the offer. I've got the offer code printed on the screen, but we're gonna go through the steps directly. First, let's see what the room is gonna cost you normally. We picked a couple days for the sake of the experiment at random. July 11th through the 14th is gonna be our subject, mainly because there wasn't a clear event those days, and they're decently priced at $160 a night. But once we factored in the $45 nightly resort fee, and their other taxes and fees, the trip came out to be nearly $700. That's not the most expensive I've seen a trip to the Strip cost, but it's certainly not budget friendly. So, what's an ace to do then, spinners and sharks? Well, I thought I'd go for a promo offer instead. A cursory Google search indicated that when I sign up for my Genting rewards card, I'll automatically earn a 20% discount on top of the normal 15% discount that you get just for being a member, and that's without gambling. All you have to do is the following. Number one, click on the reward registration link. Number two, fill out some basic information. Number three, check your email for an activation link. Number four, follow your special offer code and book. Simple as that. Now, the math doesn't add up perfectly. I noticed I was still overcharged by a couple dollars. And while the discount does go together, it does not directly stack. It seems to be 20% off at first, and then it subtracts an additional 15% off the room rate later. So your taxes and fees basically remain the same. Ultimately, when all's said and done, you really only save about 20% off the final cost. Which, admittedly, is still a lot better than going in with nothing, but not quite as nice as the system in MyVegas and even Win slots when you start playing their apps. And to make matters worse, this only applies from July 5th all the way to the end of August, but you have to book the stay by the end of June, so the clock is ticking. Additionally, you have to pay for the entire stay up front, so you have to deal with that too. But if it's something you think you can handle, and don't mind doing, then it's a good way to save a couple extra pennies for Vegas before your trip to the illustrious new Resorts World Las Vegas. So, hopefully that helps someone who's planning a trip soon, and we get to see you poolside right about then. Alright there, spinners and sharks, that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed today's tutorial and found it informative, I'd appreciate a like, and consider subscribing if you haven't already. Are you ready to give Resorts World a try, or would you rather wait up and see what exactly they're willing to do for you when you finally have a chance to play at the casino? Whatever your thoughts may be, I'd love to hear them in the comments down below. Until next time though, this is Ace of Vegas signing off, and I'm wishing you strong hands and, of course, happy spinning, you guys.
Viva Ace of Vegas. Viva Ace of Vegas. Viva Ace of Vegas. Viva Ace of Vegas.